Hello everyone, this is Christian Duke from StrengthAddicts.com. I'm joined by NPC bikini competitor Kelly Barbera. We're here at the 2017 NPC Kentucky Derby. Kelly, how are you today?
I'm doing great. Doing great. Feeling good.
Awesome. We are here at the Galt House, which is probably one of the nicest hotels in Louisville. This one in the Brown. And you're competing in the Masters Bikini Division. What did you think about the competition thus far in the prejudging, the venue, the whole show? What are your thoughts?
I have to say this is the best show I've ever seen. The venue is wonderful. It's very organized. The show is running smooth. Really great competitor, so it's steep competition. So I would definitely recommend this show for sure.
Absolutely. Now, you own Temple Fitness.
Yes.
You're also a personal trainer and you do contest prep.
I am.
So talk to us about this business you have with your husband.
Me and my husband, Joey Barbera, own Temple Fitness. We do contest prep for all categories, and if we just believe that the Lord gave you one temple, you must steward it well, so we honor our bodies, and we love what we do, we're passionate about it, and we're so happy to be here.
Absolutely. Now, you're also the sister of Anthony Kalova.
Right.
Who used to own My Oatmeal, and owns IFYM and a whole bunch of other business ventures. He's like an entrepreneurial genius.
That's right.
And it sounds like you as well are an entrepreneur.
Yep,
and also
family.
Very business savvy. So that's awesome. One thing about the gym business that I've always thought is very interesting is a lot of gyms, if they break even, they're considered successful. How tough is it nowadays with all of these, you know, Planet Fitnesses and Fitness 19s, you know, selling, you know, dirt cheap memberships?
Yeah.
I mean, how tough is it to have a real quality gym in this day and age?
Well, I'd say we've been really blessed, but I think the key is finding your niche and really, really valuing your customers, making them a family.
Absolutely.
If you invest everything in them, they're going to stay with you forever and they're going to refer you. So that's the difference in a studio style setting like us than a big shop that's $10 a month. You're going to get the family feel, the real care and commitment and accountability that you need. So it's worth paying more than $10 a month.
Absolutely. Now, finally, where exactly is the gym located, and also how can friends and fans stay up to date with you on social media?
Right. We are in Franklin, Tennessee. We're out Southeast Parkway Court. You can visit templefitnessfranklin.com and find out all about us. And also coachjoeybarbera.com.
Awesome.
And he's our team coach.
Awesome. Well, thank you so much for Kelly Barbera, Christian Duke, StrengthAddicts.com.
Thank you.